towns in America. John Hinckley and his family lived in a house that would sell today for around $300,000. Hinckley is barely remembered at Highland Park High School, where he graduated in 1973.
This donut shop near the motel was visited by Hinckley